chilling, Aslan.
Up here and they just roll up on us asking us questions and shit. He's like, "Why are you doing here?" I'm like, "I'm just chilling, waiting for my cousin." He's like, "Where's your cousin live?" I'm like, "Beach Alien Warren." He's like, "That's far away." I'm like, "It's down the street." He's like, "No, it's far away." I'm like, "All right, man."
All right, so apparently the fucking cops got a report of a gray charger with a red pinstripe selling dope or something around here. My boy has a great scat pack with like a red scat pack key on the side. So they're just asking us questions, asking about my car and shit, but they're cool. He just asked me about my car, asked me a bunch of questions, said have a nice day, so they're nice about it. So they just pulled up on us for no reason, we're just fucking about to roll out. He's fucking come up to us, and right in front of our car, stopping our cars and shit. Yeah. I got a parking ticket for parking at my boy's house. My cousin, I wanted to go visit just to say what's up to him. Me and my boy were there for not even 5-10 minutes block outside with the parking tickets. Because actually they have like certain like trash days and there's certain like trash people have to pick it up. So I guess they couldn't pick up their trash or whatever, so they give us a ticket, call the cops or something. My aunt said she called the police station, it's only $55, so that's not shit, honestly. I'm not even from the area, I just came from just to visit my cousin, you know. Yeah, let's see what else is going on today.